Jesus Christ our Lord. Tell someone that. Let them know how much God loves them. That Jesus came. He lived perfectly after being born of the Virgin Mary. He was tempted, but he never yielded. And because of that, because of his purity, because of his consistency, because he never, ever gave in to temptation, he was able to become sin for you and for me. He who knew no sin became sin for us. Christ died for our sins according to the Scriptures. He was buried, and he rose again on the third day. Sin reigned in death, but through righteousness and eternal life, Jesus Christ...
Now, you guys going to release Shane Hawley because you know he's innocent. And you guys know he was set up by you, Ardmore Cops. Open to you know it.
If you have
you're going to release some innocent men. You're going to find out God's very, very real.
How they can.
Something big's about
Christ
to happen.
Through you.
It's your fault.
Can change the world.
For your free copy of the Telling the Truth newsletter, call 812-867-2418, 812-867-2418, or write Triple T, 13,000 U.S. 41 North, Evansville, Indiana, 47725. Tune in to Telling the Truth next week at this same time on this same station.
Rock 102.5, Bryan County's classic rock station.
Oh, I like that song. Now the vultures and seagulls are real. The dog stuff, that's real. Only God can do that. For you. There's a cemetery right by Paul's place. Right by Paul's place. Intel, you can't lie about what you did. Gotta go down C Street. Go to C Street. The sign says bike route right there. You're not gonna like this, Intel. There's a lot of people that fake their deaths. You can't get away with what you did. This place is very important. I came here over and over. Nobody cared. Nobody. You just let me die again. You made me homeless again. They even built a temple here. Now this is a cemetery. It's very important for people to see.
Very important. Very important. Now, the gravestone of Sarah Ramsey, the inmate said, I know CC. I didn't say CC, I said Sarah Ramsey. Two of them said, I know CC. The birth date on her gravestone is not her birth date. I saw her before the birthday. I was in jail on that birthday. I was in jail. I met her before then. After I came out, I wasn't interested in Jeanette. I was dating Beth Kimbrough. So, Intel and Ardmore, this has been going on for a very long time. Very long time. Oh man, here it is. It's still here. Then got rid of it. There it is. There it is. I'm gonna show it to you. I'm gonna get close to it so you can see it. Here, this is a song for you. Should be Uncle Tom's Cabin. Joe Underwood. There it is. Fuck. CeCe. Fake death. Look, I met her before December 21st. I met her in like October. Fuck. Jeanette, you should tell the truth. Have fun. Intel and everybody who wants to see this, I mean, everybody in Arbor knows where this gravestone is. They know this place. But I'm on Highway 70. I'm almost by I-35. If I turn right, I go into Ardmore. If I go straight, I go to I-35. I'm headed west on 70. Carter County Sheriff, you were at 1827 EIS in Kelly Air Force Base in San Antonio right after I got there. You're not supposed to go cross state lines to do stuff like that. That's illegal. You can't play, I'll scratch your back, you scratch mine with the Air Force. You can't. People always come at the intersections, but yeah, there's a guy. He's right there. Right there. They're always there every time I get there. Hedges Road. Hedges Road. So now you know where we are. We just crossed I-35 onto Hedges. Oh, there's a guy right there. Texas. He's from Texas. I'm from Texas. What are they doing out here from Texas? What are you doing out here? Something's all right. Kind of tired of you guys putting me in jail and stabbing me with needles and having people say, you're crazy, it's not happening. Seeing things other people see and hearing things nobody hears, right? That's what you do. Stab me with needles. Remember, I'm on a back road. Why is somebody on Texas from Texas on back road? Somebody from Texas on back road. Look, here comes another car. There's another car. That was not from Texas, though. They're doing this to be an aid on foot. It's not fun. People trying to, they got you timed. You get to an intersection, they're all there. Everybody's always there, walking. I was walking. They did the same thing when I was on bicycle. How are they timing me? Gotta be using their phones. You can't do that. I'm on foot. Oh, here comes another car. Monster truck. Now if I see a Ferrari out here,